Maybe I could just tell him a lie. I could tell him my sick grandmama's coming to live with me and she's scared of pigeons because of that time she was attacked by a pigeon in World War II. That's good. Yeah, that's what I say.
Michael, we've talked about this kind of thing. When you lie, you're saying that your feelings don't matter. But they do matter, and you have to trust that even if Pigeon is disappointed in the moment, the truth won't threaten your friendship.